I love it when they...
Don't spread misinformation.